So we're doing a student-led project with Dr. Gordon in the biology department. We've been working with frogs down in Kentucky, focusing on interspecies interactions between barking tree frogs that have been in the area for a while and green tree frogs, which have been moving northward for climate reasons. And so we've got a lot of novel interactions that haven't been studied in the area before, and so we've been waiting around in ponds with microphones, getting data, acoustic data between the two.
We're actually doing like the grunt work of the project. We wrote a proposal for the project, designed the experiment, and we've carried out the field work, and right now we're working on analyzing the data that we got from that field work, all with Dr. Gordon's guidance. Global climate change is a pretty well-known problem, and due to higher average temperatures globally, it caused a lot of species migration, including the species of frog we're looking at, which is the green tree frog. They're moving into the area of the barking tree frog, and it's causing a lot of overlap in areas where they're mating. So when they call, they have very similar calls, and sometimes females will mate with the wrong species, which leads to hybrids, and it's basically a waste of energy. Like, they don't want to be mating with other species. It doesn't do anything for either species.
So not only is it's given me experience in working with frogs and field work, but there's a lot more to research than just the hands-on. There's writing proposals, which we've done. There's designing the experiment, which I was a part of, and also we spent a lot of time working in the lab analyzing data, doing statistics, so I'll have experience with that, so there's a lot more to it than just frogs. After doing this project, I definitely feel prepared to do more, certainly more field work, but any research project relevant to ecology and evolution, I feel like I've got a leg up on.